So now that we know that when we have a cache miss, we fetch an entire block worth of stuff from memory, let's talk about where can these blocks begin in memory. One option is a block can begin anywhere. So let's say we have 64-byte blocks. That means that a block, for example, might go from address 0 through 63 bytes, or it can be from 1 through 64, or it can go from 2 to 65, and so on. So pretty much, if the starting address of the block can be anywhere, then these are the possible blocks that we might fetch in our cache. This complicates things a lot. First, our cache is a table. We want to index into that table using some bits of the address that we're accessing. But let's say that what we're accessing is the address 27. The problem is the block can actually be found wherever the beginning of address of the block maps. So block 0 through 63 might map here in the cache. Block 1 through 64 might map somewhere else in the cache, and so on. So basically, there are many possible places where the address 27 might be, simply because each of these blocks might map somewhere else depending on what its beginning address is. Second, there is another complication, which is these blocks overlap. So the block 0 through 63 contains stuff that overlaps with most of what 1 through 64 contains. So this, other than this, is the same stuff. Now the problem is when we are reading, it's easy, we just need to read one of these copies for 27. But when we are writing, we need to determine which of the copies exist and write to all of them so that reading any of them will still be okay. So pretty much we don't want this to happen. We don't want to have multiple places where the same byte address might be. So in order to both reduce the complexity of accessing the cache and eliminate the problem of this repetition of stuff in the cache, we will only have caches where the blocks start at block-aligned addresses. So for a 64-byte block, we will have a block that contains data from 0 through 63 bytes. The next block begins at byte 64 and goes to 127, and so on. So pretty much any byte address can be found in only one of the possible blocks. That also allows us to simply use some bits of the address that tell us which of these blocks are we talking about and index into the cache and find it there. So there is only one place in the cache where each of these will fit, and so on. So for all reasonable caches, we will really only consider aligned blocks, meaning you cannot fetch any 64 bytes or 32 bytes or whatever block size is from memory into the cache. We need to fetch the 64-byte block that contains the data and is block aligned.